Good morning, students. Today we are going to start with the fourth part of the chapter Indian Politics, Trends and Developments. In this, we will study about NDA 3 and 4. In the general elections of 2014, Bharatiya Janata Party got a victory and NDA alliance, NDA 3rd alliance was formed just prior to the general elections of 2014. NDA earlier also NDA 1 and 2, this alliance was formed, and this was the same alliance that was formed before the elections. And in this election, BJP led got absolute majority in the Lok Sabha elections that were held in 2014. Absolute majority se main bata dena chahungi that 50% of the votes plus one vote is known as absolute majority. Out of in the elections of 2004 Lok Sabha elections, out of 543, BJP got 282 seats, that is 10 seats more than the 50% of the seats. जो हमारा magical figure है 273 का है, 272 का है, और उससे 10 seats ज़्यादा BJP party को मिलती है. And the alliance totally got 336 seats, that is more than, that is about 2/3 majority of the total house. And that is that figure that can, that every government, any government which is having 2/3 majority can virtually do any change in the constitution. They can virtually do anything. For most of the difficult amendments in the constitution, you need 2/3 of the majority, and that was acquired by NDA alliance in the elections of 2004. And this was this was for the first time after 30 years that a big change which was going to come in Indian politics, 84 ke elections ke baad, jo pehla change, jo aise ki 84 ke elections mein सिंपथी फैक्टर काम करता है, और इंदिरा गांधी की असासिनेशन के बाद बहुत ज़्यादा जो वोटिंग थी वो कांग्रेस पार्टी के हक में गई थी, एंड दैट वाज मोर अबाउट 400 सीट्स. एंड इन दोज इलेक्शंस, एंड इफ़ यू कंपेयर, सिंपथी फैक्टर कांग्रेस पर काम करता है और कांग्रेस 404 सीट से विजयी होती है, तो NDA 3 को बहुत अच्छी जीत मिलती है. और NDA 3 बीजेपी लेड कोलिशन ऑफ 2014, इट वाज लार्जली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम इट्स प्रीडिसेसर एंड द कोलिशन गवर्नमेंट्स. प्रीवियस कोलिशंस वर लेड बाय वन ऑफ द नेशनल पार्टीज. द NDA 3 कोलिशन वाज नॉट ओनली लेड बाय नेशनल पार्टी, बट बीजेपी वाज डोमिनेटिंग बाय एन एब्सोल्यूट मेजॉरिटी इन लोकसभा, एंड इट वॉज नोन एज सरप्लस मेजॉरिटी कोलिशन. मेजर ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन आता है, और पार्टी में जो उसका नेचर होता है वो वन पार्टी लेड कोलिशन से लेकर से बदल कर ट्रांसफॉर्म हो जाता है वन पार्टी डोमिनेटेड कोलिशन में, क्योंकि NDA 3 में वन पार्टी डोमिनेशन सी दैट वॉज द डोमिनेशन ऑफ भारतीय जनता पार्टी. इन 2019 लोकसभा इलेक्शंस, दिस वॉज द 17th सिंस इंडिपेंडेंस, and it again brought about BJP led NDA 4 at the center. In this time the performance of the party has quite improved. BJP alone got 303 seats in the Lok Sabha, and about 353 seats were there of this coalition from 543 seats. And this was for the first time that after 1984 the elections, in that election sympathy factor was working, and the Congress party got 404 seats, and after 30 years of time, 35 years of time, for the first time any other party has got such a majority, such a great majority. So itni zyada success ke baad social scientists, they have started saying that BJP system has अगेन हैज कम इन द इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स इंस्टेड ऑफ कांग्रेस सिस्टम. जैसे कांग्रेस सिस्टम की पहले कांग्रेस डोमिनेशन की बात की जाती थी, वैसे ही अब सोशल साइंटिस्ट जो हैं वो बीजेपी सिस्टम की बात करते हैं और उसमें जैसे कांग्रेस पार्टी की डोमिनेशन थी उसी तरह बीजेपी पार्टी की डोमिनेशन हमें डेमोक्रेटिक पॉलिटिक्स ऑफ इंडिया में देखने को मिलती है. 2014 और इनके कौन कौन से इश्यूज थे, कौन कौन से डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम्स थे, गवर्नेंस थे एनडीए 3 और एनडीए 4 के, दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी. द वेज दीज स्कीम्स वर इम्प्लीमेंटेड, स्कीम्स तो पहले भी बहुत ज़्यादा इम्प्लीमेंट की जा चुकी थी हर एक गवर्नमेंट के द्वारा, बट it was all together, all sections were given, were taken together in the implementation of these schemes. The ways and the schemes were quite well implemented. There were certain schemes, that is why the slogan has been given that sabka saath sabka vikas. NDA government ne ye slogan diya ki sabke saath milkar hi vikas ho jayega. There are certain schemes also like Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana, that is to provide clean fuel to every household. Swachh Bharat Swachh Abhiyan, for which we all of us are part of it. Jan Dhan Yojana, its success rate is quite high. Deen Dayal Upadhyay Gram Jyoti Yojana, Kisan Fasal Bima Yojana, Beti Badhao Desh Badhao Yojana, Ayushman Bharat Yojana. So it was seen that the votes, the coalition which has got 353 seats out of 543 means 2/3 of majority. About that, votes from kisi ek class ke vote se yeh government nahi jeetti hai, balki from every class or from every community the votes have been casted in the favor of Bharatiya Janata Party and NDA alliance. It is cross section, cross gender, cross society, cross caste voting which has happened in the Indian democratic politics. Certain other schemes that are intended to take administration to the doorstep of the common man by making the rural households particularly beneficiaries were women section from central government schemes. Central government ke jitni bhi schemes thi unki taraf unka pura dhyan tha ki common man ke doorstep tak har ek yojana pahunchai ja sake. And success rate of these programs, these programs of the government was quite high. And from the Lok Sabha elections, where the voters across the state, caste, classes, communities, gender, regions, they were brought back the issues of development and governance to the center stage. So, pehle caste based thi, caste, class or community, gender based, region based पॉलिटिक्स ही, उससे ऊपर उठकर सर्टेन इश्यूज ऑफ डेवलपमेंट एंड गवर्नर्स वर टेकन इनटू कंसिडरेशन बाय बीजेपी एंड एनडीए गवर्नमेंट एंड इट हैज चेंज्ड द करंट स्टेटस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट दैट सबका साथ सबका विकास एंड सबका विश्वास. इन ऑर्डर टू गेट द विश्वास ऑफ ऑल द पीपल this NDA alliance wanted to go together, work together for the benefit of the Indian citizens. So this was all. One more video I am going to post next day. That will be of Mandal Commission and Ayodhya issue. That is not being deleted from your syllabus. That's why that's very important. So this was all. You can more Google on this टॉपिक NDA 1, 2, 3, 4 NDA 3 and 4 पर आप गूगल कर सकते हो. यूट्यूब पर भी आपको बहुत ज़्यादा मैटर मिल जाएगा. सो दिस वॉज इनफ वट एवर हैज़ बीन प्रोवाइडेड बाई CBSE टू अस. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.